The first time I saw Olivia in her wig, it was magical. It was like, oh my God, the queen is in the room.
The queen has a different outfit almost for every scene, and they're all handmade and they're all beautiful.
For Olivia, it feels like the most valuable thing is to have a lovely time in hair and makeup and then inhabit the queen once the process is over.
We had a couple of days of camera tests, but they were doing their thing and trying it out and what colours look right under the lights and things. And you just realise that you're in very good hands. These people really know what they're doing.
There's a relatability and a humility. And a bit like the Queen, she doesn't overthink it. She just turns up and does it.
I am protecting the Prime Minister. I am protecting the Constitution. I am protecting democracy.